हेलो फ्रेंड्स, फॉर सक्सेस इन लाइफ वी नीड टू हैव अ हाई क्यूरियोसिटी कोशंट। बाय क्यूरियोसिटी व्हाट आई मीन इज योर एबिलिटी टू सीक आंसर्स टू थाउजेंड्स ऑफ क्वेश्चंस दैट आर सराउंडिंग यू बट विदाउट एक्सपेक्टिंग एनी कॉन्क्रीट रिटर्न्स। आई एम प्रकाश शेष एंड इन दिस सीरीज ऑफ इन एंड आउट ऑफ द बॉक्स वीडियोज वी आर गोइंग टू सीक आंसर्स विच यू शुड हैव डन लॉन्ग अगो। Almost everyone to whom I have asked this question has got confused as to why the drawing room in our house is indeed called the drawing room. Some of them answered saying that since we draw people to this room, that means attract people into this room, that is why this room is called the drawing room. Others have said that since this is our best room and we entertain our guests in this room, so we put up our best drawings on the walls of this room. Unfortunately, both these explanations don't fit the bill. Why this room is called a drawing room is explained by old British customs. Now, English is a British language and therefore some of their customs have decided why a particular room is called in a particular manner. In olden England, there used to be a procedure that after taking dinner or meals together, which men and women used to take together, after the meals, the women were expected to withdraw into a particular room because the men wanted to have liquor. Now, those of you who have seen Titanic would also remember a scene where after having dinner, where males and females were together, suddenly all the females withdraw and the males then continue on their liquor drinking exercise. So earlier, for about 100 or 200 years, this room used to be called the withdrawing room, because the women used to withdraw to this room in the house and they used to spend time there until men had finished with their drinks. Thereafter, since calling it a withdrawing room must have appeared a little weird, the name was changed to drawing room. So I don't blame the people who try to find out the meaning of the word drawing. Originally, the room got its name from the word withdrawing. And I don't think any one of us can link the two words so easily. So basically, this was the room in which women used to withdraw to chit-chat with each other until the males finished their drinks. These days, of course, I don't know whether this custom still exists in England. Surely this custom does not exist in India, because I think, as far as I know, most Indian men would drink liquor before taking meals. But still, since we use English language, I guess we keep calling this the drawing room.
For more such interesting facts from Prakash Shesh, please like this video and subscribe to our channel.